If you are a legal resident of Japan, meaning you're either a citizen or a holder of a residence card, you are entitled to receive the payment. Benefits are available to all persons recorded in the Basic Resident Register as of April 27th, including foreigners living in Japan. If you receive the application form from the municipality living in the head of household, fill in the name and account number of the target person and send it back. 100,000 yen will be transferred. The application form also has a column to check if you want to receive the benefit. The deadline is within 3 months from the date you start accepted the application. There is no postage charge for returning. Also, if you have a My Number card, you can apply online as well. If there are unavoidable circumstances, you can also apply at the counter in the municipality. The government has set up a hotline to handle inquiries. The number is 03-5638-5855, and lines are open from 9 AM until 6:30 PM on weekdays. If it's like any other government hotline, don't expect a fast pickup.